越来越热，越跑越热。In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use the word 越. The first pattern is 越来越 plus adjective. You can translate it as more and more. It means the status of the adjective changes over the time. Let's look at the example. 天气越来越热了。树越来越高了。我的钱越来越多了。花开的越来越大。鸟飞的越来越高。In this pattern, you can also use some mental verb, such as 喜欢、讨厌、想。爱恨 Let's look at some examples. 我越来越喜欢学汉语。妹妹越来越爱读书。The second pattern is first 月 plus adjective or verb and second 月 plus adjective and verb. It means the action or state after the second 月 changes over the time that the action and state of the first 月. 他越跑越热。树越长越高了。我的钱越存越多了。鸟越飞越高。花越开越大。我越学越喜欢学汉语。In this pattern, the subject before the two 越 can be different, such as 你越解释我越糊涂，身体越不好，你越应该锻炼。最后，希望你的汉语越来越好。